I've heard a lot about him. Unfortunately, I have actually never heard any of this stuff, so I'm really excited for the boo me. At least I'm admitting it, all right? But I'm really excited. It's going to be a great show. Next up, with a message, Humble, the poet.
At the moment, there's security in the Punjab, where Sikhs are marking the first anniversary of the assault by the Indian Army on the Golden Temple in Amritsar.
Yeah.
The army still occupies the Punjab. So violence continues in the region.
Think about it. Hands tied when they were shot. What they used for the knot? They used the crown from the top of a head. Tied a hand with a bow. Stained a marble red. Never left for dead. They left for dead. Even conservative estimates in triple digits. 10,003 days when you figure the 40 other shrines that they hit. But officially the story they were saving us from terrorists. It's embarrassing how the world lodges democracy, pulls the shit and gets away with it. Never a holy war of religion. Just a clever old bird trying to make a system to suffocate the people. Punishments for the man to be treated equal. To stand feeble and evil. Not a reaction. This was 18 months in the planet, and they still underestimated what we could withstand, man. I mean, damn, man. Justice is demanded, within 10,000 strong. Sinners discriminate combatants from the unarmed. Holy alarm. Bullet artillery shells causing harm. The calm before the storm. No one in, no one out. Like the state from the rest of the world. No one thinks without the doubt what the final pearl. Liberation was a purge from the mind. One crib full of people and you bring them at the spine. The fall into line. The put into line. The shot many times. Make some noise, New Jersey. Tri-state area. Let's do it. Shit. Yo. It started really small, walking through the hall. Or playing basketball, getting fouled. Stuffed up shoes, walked up to dude. He just as scared as you, got a bigger crew though. So daddy warned him, son, just don't back down, Punjabi's never run. That's the mentality of Alpha Mill. Pour a little liquor in the picture, now you see an indie pill. I've seen it way too many times, intoxicated. Blood coming out of sky. Truth coming out of lies, pain coming out of eyes, rage coming out like fire. Bruises he can hide, all injuries aside, all injured is his pride. When is violence justified? When a freedom is denied, is it okay to take a life? But we ain't fighting in Iraq, take a life and an attack, and you can't give it back. This is not a tribute song, it's a voice for the voiceless, another voice is gone. This is not a tribute song, it's a voice for the voiceless, we lost another one. Sister, oh God, I miss her. But now she in her own house with her own life, with her own mister. Servitude and solitude, let me paint a picture. She never told me that when this liquor, he used to hit her. Now his mother takes his son's side. Cookie deserved it, maybe just this one time. So she's stuck, and they don't give up. Only peace for her when he's out driving the truck. Picked up a passenger from down south. Three letters from a hooker, now he brought it to his house. Infecting her while sexing her. A few years later, she started wrecking her. She passed it on to her unborn. Before her first son's born, her first son's gone. Fear of God that kept the doctors out. More important than life, respect for your house. Because the taboos, they mark for life like tattoos. Age infecting this, you don't think it can't get at you. Wasn't supposed to get introduced to this. We don't deserve to get used to it. This is not a chilly song, it's a voice for the voiceless, another voice is gone. This is not a chilly song, it's a voice for the voiceless, another lost one. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I go by the name of Humble the Poet. Before we play the next song, I want to make a very important announcement. I don't remember the announcement, so I'm going to get my homeboy to come here and do the announcement. Actually, I know what the announcement is, but it's like a script.
Yeah, we planned it out. What up, everybody? I go by the name of Houdini. Make some noise for Humble the Poet, thepoetproject.com. Check out his website. So we got a shout out for the Jakarta movement. On Facebook, Chase Bank is giving $25,000 to the group that gets the most votes on Facebook. So please go to www.jakarta.org/vote and get more details about this. 25 seconds on Facebook could give our community $25,000 or more. I please want you guys to check out the booth in the back. It's by my Banjis, Bill Briefcon and Harut Banji. They're both out there. They're booting for Jakarta. So for more details, check those out. And I guess we're about to proceed with the show.
Yeah, I figured I'd keep this guy on stage. He's still pretty new, he doesn't know what he's doing, so I figured
I'm kind of star-stricken right now. Like, I'm on the same stage as Humble the Poet. Make some noise for Humble the Poet, come on. I'm starting to get nervous up here.
Okay, is the music popping? Yeah. I hear the sound of the words?
Alright.
Turn it up.
Alright.
I know you heard this before.
Bounce.
Like a million times.
Put your fist up, come on.
Yeah. A million here, a million there. 2 million dying from malaria. Who really cares? Well, yeah, we see a million there. Who's ready to spend? Change for a change. Just bear with me, shit, I swear. Jesus, kings. 9 million dying from hunger for years. And I'll be rapping until I'm speaking to a million ears. That's a half a million. And I'll keep rapping until they hear about that 1.5 million children dying every year from lack of clean water. You all are focused on the sons and daughters who make this place too manly up or you stand your way slaughter. You can't understand no money talking people who be dying over a million just from using dirty needles. Focus on tuberculosis killing 2 million. You'll be silly if you're really thinking people that are frivolous. I'm 25 million, have died from AIDS since I was born in 81. They wore that dungeon phone, won't be more than I'm going to pack. But I think of Palestinians who died in centuries.
Over 6 million.
Like the Israelis are competing with Nazis. Stop me if I'm lying, copy. It is like no penny, no money, just some attention. And I'll be just fine, see my lines. The word hell.
Stop
the hell, gone. 1 million tears shed a tear. And by the end of this year, there'll be 9 million refugee children hit. Plus 2 million more will live without a mom and poppy. But because of HIV and AIDS, no wonder I rap pocket.
Oh,
and I'm dropping rhymes, hoping to change it all. And if it starts to work, I'll keep rapping and rap a million more. Hide a million stars, stop a million more. And four folks who die in every 3 seconds of hunger. 1, 2, 3. Come on, count it. 1, 2, 3. Come on, count it. 1, 2, 3. Come on, count it. 1, 2, 3. Come on, go.
You guys can clap for me now.
Humble the Poet. Shout out to the DJ. DJ's making the music happen, making me look good. Make some noise for the DJ.
I'm gonna get on this side. This is my good side.
That's your good side?
Yeah.
You're like Mariah Carey.
Oh, come on. Except I didn't marry an 18-year-old black man.
But you're old boy. You're not disappointed. I didn't marry an 18-year-old black man.
I actually.
I love you.